Let's take a trip to the edge of the night, where the stars and the sun collide.